16th annual 3 Foot Festival is happening downtown next weekend, April the 6th, beginning at 10 a.m. This event will showcase local artists will take place in the City Hall lawn, sponsored by the Meridian Council of Arts. It's a way to showcase some of the local artists. Several local musicians will be performing all throughout the day, including local dancers from Elegance Ballroom Dance Studio.
Meridian is so fortunate to have such a wonderful art community, and to see all the community come together and collaborate and you know, put these things together. And you know, it's just a good weekend to come out, enjoy your family, be able to purchase the art. It's just a good collaborative effort through the Meridian Council for the Arts.
Well, the first Earth's Bounty of the year will also take place the day before the festival, beginning at 8 a.m.